Fudo and his mad plans came to an expected end.